Hello, all you fine people. I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to Nemo by Nightwish live from their End of an Era DVD. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, click that little bell down below so you don't miss anything. And like always, if you have any suggestions, put them down below in the comments section. I read all the comments, and I try to get around to everybody's suggestions. And like always, I play the video first and then I give you my thoughts and opinions afterwards. With Nightwish, usually it's left in awe. So here we go. Nemo live by Nightwish.
Siinä on toi kaveri, kun kirjoitti biisin riffin, koko biisin. Herra Tuomas Holopainen!
Without her name, without her honest tone.
So that was Nemo by Nightwish. Wow. Once again, not disappointed. One thing I have to say right off the bat, Tuomas Holopainen is becoming one of my favorite keyboard players. Like, everything he does, I'm just, like, listening to it, and I'm like, wow, that just... He also has this stage presence about him where it's like, you're kind of gravitating towards him. And it's quite an interesting thing going on there. Tara's voice, good. Like, I do enjoy this song, her singing. It's more of an operatic where I think, at least from my experience listening to the two singers, Floor is a lot more of a, I guess, rock singer. Or a metal singer, I guess, is the best way to put it. Who can do the opera? It's good stuff. I have some funny moments, like just watching it and seeing the guitar player just go over to Tuomas, and it's pretty much like, hey man, I like some wine, and it's like pouring it down his gullet. Great stuff. Like, this band, this is a DVD I think I'd actually go out of my way to buy, to actually watch all the way through. I'm not much of a live guy, as I've said in the past. Like, a lot of my, like, stuff I listen to is studio, because that's always how I figured that's how the band wanted it heard. So, and stuff. But live, I'm really warming up to a lot of live stuff, especially Nightwish. Like, this band is fantastic. Marco on bass, just solid as always. It's funny going back, watching some of the newer Nightwish stuff, and then going back to this, because it's like, holy crap, Marco looks so damn much younger. But anyway, that's that. The lyrics to the song, "This is forever me, one of the lost ones, the one without a name, without an honest heart as a compass. This for me is forever, one without a name. These lines are just an endeavor to find the missing lifeline. Oh, now I wish for soothing rain, for wish to dream again, my loving heart lost in the dark, for hope I give my everything." Like, wow. Like, just the lyrical content of the song is amazing. Like, it really is good. Like, this band, the more and more I listen to Nightwish, like, I'm really enjoying this band a lot. They're fantastic. Like, this is a band literally I'd fly anywhere to see. And having pretty much no money, but it's one of my bucket list things is to go see Nightwish. Like, this band, man, like, as I said, I have not heard a bad song yet. Knocking on wood. Hopefully, man, I can't wait to hear more from this. If there's any Nightwish songs you want me to react to, put it down below in the comments section. Like always, what did you guys think of it? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Kind of in the middle on it? Please let me know down below in the comments section. I'm pretty sure Oogie Boogie and Baby Yodes pretty much enjoy it as well. But anyway, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me here signing out. Peace.